two games.
There's a fucking controller modder online, and they can take an Xbox controller and make it work for PlayStation.
Yeah, but they-